Here we go. This is an unusual case. Male, born April 19th, 2002. Initial diagnosis was back in 2011.
Excuse me?
Treating narrative says the boy was on flight 828.